cinematically we needed to develop Riley a little bit. The structure of the Twilight books, being from Bella's point of view, you can't really know anything about Riley. But obviously for a movie, we have to go other places. So we talked a lot with Stephanie.
There was a lot of confusion as to what was going on off screen. And I had some stuff written up for Riley, so we went through that, and everybody got on the same page.
We thought it would be an interesting thing if he actually came from Forks, so there was a specific reason why Victoria chose him, and to watch his transformation.
Riley comes out of a bar, out into the rain. So I've got a couple of layers. I've got a wetsuit on underneath to keep me warm. Something kind of flies past him. So he picks up his pace a little bit, and then things start to get serious. He gets thrown into a glass window. Then he kind of runs for his life.
Ready!